Here's a quick video to show you how these Hotsnapz heat pads work. We've got a thermometer set up to it, and it's reading 20.1 degrees. And with a simple click of a disc, this heat pad's gonna instantly warm up. So here we go. See the reaction. See how fast that jumped to 25? The liquid's fully solid now. It's nice and hard. And temperature keeps rising. Perfect to keep your reptiles warm when the power goes out. You get about 2 hours of heat in this. At 45 degrees and still climbing.